Assalamu alaikum. I hope you will be fine. If you are working in any organization that is certified with ISO 22000 Food Safety Management System or ISO 9001 Quality Management System, then this video is very helpful for you to understand the key difference between the CCP and OPRP. Because both control measures are similar and confusing, not easily everyone to understand the difference between them. So I will try my best to describe the difference between two terms that are very confusing for everyone. Let's start by definition. CCP stands for critical control points, a step at which control can be applied, and it is essential to prevent or eliminate a food safety hazards or reduce to an acceptable level. And now we discuss the operational prerequisite program, OPRP. We see operational prerequisite programs. OPRP stands for Operational Prerequisite Programs. ISO 22000 defines OPRP as a control measure identified by the hazard analysis as essential in order to control the likelihood of introducing food safety hazards in the products or processing environment. So we see another difference by definitions. Here I will describe the difference by definitions, highlighting in red colors to easily understandable. So we see CCP, the control which is essential to prevent or eliminate a food safety hazards or reduce it to an acceptable level. And in comparison, we see operational prerequisite programs, control measures which is essential in order to control the likelihood of introducing food safety hazards in the product or processing environment. So from the definitions, we concluded that CCP is the control measure that prevent or eliminate the food safety hazard or reduce to acceptable level, while the OPRP is to control the likelihood of introducing food safety hazards in the product or in the processing environment. Now we come to the next slide, the difference between CCP and OPRP. I am here to present the some key difference between the CCP and OPRP. So CCP stands for critical control point, while OPRP stands for operational prerequisite program. CCP is identified through risk assessment hazard analysis. OPRP is also identified through risk assessment hazard analysis. CCP provide absolute control over the specific hazards, while OPRP reduce the likelihood of specific hazard occurring. CCP failure indicate the product is unsafe, while failure of OPRP does not necessarily mean the product is unsafe. CCP required validation, while OPRP is also a validation required for the critical limits or established criteria. Verification required through proper established form for CCP, while for the OPRP, there is no such restriction for firm, but it can be verified by a firm or a checklist. If we come to the examples for CCP, like a cooking, pasteurization are the examples of CCP, critical control points, and the OPRP are the filtration in the process is called OPRP. So these are the key difference between the CCP and the OPRP. I hope you will understand the CCP and OPRP, and thank you very much for watching this video. Please subscribe to my channel.